welcome to our Disney Home Channel. Today we're doing another
Pupbox.
If you like our content, like and subscribe. Really love to have you join us every time we post a video. So let's see what we got.
Training and development.
Is that for a 4-month-old?
Four-month-old.
Tinker will be 4 months on the 28th of May. And I guess this theme box is, let's play some games.
Ooh, do you want to play? Want to play some games? You want to lay down?
All right, let's see. That's a spoiler. We don't want to read that yet, unless we don't know what something is.
Okay. So, this looks like it's a milk carton. And it came with...
a milk carton?
It says milk.
It says milk, but it is a burrow interactive puzzle dog toy.
Okay.
Tinkerbell, look!
Sniffing.
I don't know if you can get in there. Is that, are you supposed to get in there and get those things?
I think so.
Where you going, girl? What did you have that she wants?
This. It was attached here, but I think it's just sticking on.
I think it's separate.
Yeah, it's separate.
What is it? Oh, a beef scapula. Never heard of it.
Yeah, I want some beef, please.
We gotta take the plastic off it. Little lady?
Yeah. Wait a minute. No, she likes to eat plastic.
She can't eat plastic.
Yeah, but she likes to.
Let's see if we can get it open. Without breaking it. Tinker. Oh. Oops. What a piece of plastic. Oh, it's slimy. Oh. Wait, Tinker.
Fire up your engines. Boom, boom, boom.
I can't get that open. It's so slippery. Get in your bed.
Okay. Yeah, it feels like
what is
greasy.
Ugh. I need a napkin. What is this? Single ingredient. Good for dental health. I never heard of it, but she likes it.
Let's see. Another bone here. Money back guarantee. Okay, we didn't get a word about that. Becco bone. The eco-friendly dog bone. Vanilla scented, sustainable and natural rice husk rubber. Perfect for fetch. Extraordinarily strong.
We'll see if she's having fun with. Can you see that? I don't know if it's focusing or not. Yeah, it smells like vanilla.
Let's see. Another thing in here is puppy teething rings.
All natural. Three rings. Now let me see if I can get a little bit closer. All right. She'll need that, seeing how she likes to eat my shoes.
And the last thing is a cheese and bacon chews for alien dogs.
Alien dogs?
Yep, it is for aliens. You want to go to space?
No wheat, no corn, no soy. I guess this is a treat. Interesting. Oh, you can put it in a toy. Oh, this is a toy that you can put things in.
Yeah, it looks like it has some holes in it.
I don't know if it's made for putting things in it. Know. We'll have to look up the Becco bone and see if we can insert these treats in there for her to get out. But right like now, she is chowing down on that beef specula.
And Bob McGinnis says, we love your puppy.
Yes, again. We love your puppy. We love our Tinkerbell, too. Can you see her?
Kinda.
She's out of frame. So that's our
Pupbox.
Yes, for this month. It's a little under $40, and it looks like I did sign up for the monthly one. I just don't know how many months I signed up for. Lots of treats and chews. I think you're supposed to burrow in there and get them out, not you. All right.
Oh, squeak.
Bye. Thanks for watching.